Hello everyone, how are you all? So today we will read nursery English class. So everyone, take out your phonics English book. We have already finished our reading, so let us see. So today we will read D. Today we will read alphabet D. So you can see here is capital D. D for doll. See, this is a doll. D for duck. This is a duck. So you can see this is a dot dot D. That means here we have to draw in the dots like this. See? Yes, this is called D. Okay, so now here D for door. So you can see door. D for drum. Okay, now here. So we all know now this is a capital D. Okay, this is a capital D. Okay, again we will read D for doll. Doll means putul. D for duck. Duck means hush. D for door. Door means dorja. D for drum. Drum means drum tumra bajao. Dekhecho onekei. So, ekhane chole ashi ebar. Here we have to do that color the picture of the dog given below. Ekhane tumra ekta dog er chobi dekhte pachho, kukurer chobi. Etai ki korte hobe, color korte hobe. So, eta tomader kintu homework. Thik ache? Okay, now. Next picture. Chole ashlam, dekho. Next alphabet E. This is a E. Capital E. Okay, so here you can see the dot. So we have to write like this. Hold your pencil like this. Okay, you have to make a straight line, then slipping line, slipping line, slipping line. Okay, now we will read E for elephant. E for elbow. E for egg. E for engine. So E for elephant. Elephant means hathi. E for elbow. Elbow means kunoi. E for egg. Egg means dim. E for engine. Okay, now you have to learn like this. Okay, now next. See, take the picture whose names start with letter E. That means ekhane je chobite E de shuru hoyeche, ha jei shobdo chobi gulo dekhte pachho tader shobdo gulo tar mathar upore tick korte hobe. Thik ache? So we know this is a ear. Ear mane kan. This is a apple. Apple means apple. This is eagle. Eagle means eagle paki. So we can see here is the first alphabet E. So we have to tick here. Here the first alphabet is A. So we cannot tick here. Okay, we can't. Now you can see here eagle. Yes, the first alphabet E. So you have to tick here. Okay. Understood everyone? Now turn your page. Now alphabet F. What is this? This is capital F. Okay. So now A for flower. Okay. Flower means full. Okay, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. F for fish. Fish means much. Do you like fish? Obviously, we all like fish. I also like. Fish means much. So, what is the spelling of fish? F-I-S-H. Now, next. F for frog. Frog means bang. Frog means bang. Do you see frog? Okay. Now the spelling, F-R-O-G, frog, okay? Now, F for fox. Fox means shell. Fox means shell. So, what is the spelling of fox? F-O-X, fox, okay? Now, let's read again. A for flower, A for fish, A for frog, A for fox. Okay, so now what you have to do? You have to do color the pictures of the fruits given below. Here you can see three pictures of fruits. Okay, so what you have to do? You have to color. So this will also be your homework. Okay, now alphabet G. So you can see we have to identify G. It's look like half circle C. See, then you have to make a sleeping line like this. So we have to do here, you can see there's some dots. We have to make a circle like this by using pencil slowly. Then you have to make here small sleeping line. Okay, this is called capital G. Okay, now G for goat. Goat means chagol. G for globe. Okay, this is globe. G for gift. Okay, G for grapes. Do you like grapes? I like grapes. Okay, now let's read again. G for goat, G for globe, G for gift, G for grapes. Now, what is the spelling of goat? G-O-A-T, goat. Globe, G-L-O-B-E, globe. Gift, G-I F-T, gift. Grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. So, now you can see, color the picture of the gate given below. Here you can see, one picture is here. That means, tumra ekhane shobai dekhte pachho, ekta gate er chobi dewa ache. Tomader ki korte hobe, etake rong korte hobe. Tumra tomader moton, je kono color use kore, kintu etake rong korbe. ঠিক আছে, এবং এটা তোমাদের কিন্তু বাড়িতে হোমওয়ার্ক থাকবে। ঠিক আছে, আজকে এখানেই, পরের ক্লাসে দেখা হবে আবার। ওকে।